Our Christmas story begins in the town of Nazareth, where a young girl, Mary, prays in the early morning light. Suddenly, an angel of the Lord appears. The angel Gabriel was sent from God to tell Mary some wonderful news. She can only respond by listening to the Lord her God with all her heart, with all her soul, with all her mind, and with all her strength.
I will listen to the Lord with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength. I will listen to the Lord with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength, with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength. I will listen to the Lord with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind.
Engaged to be married to Joseph. She knows news of a baby is going to be challenging for him to believe, but Mary trusts in the Lord. Joseph is troubled. He does not want to disgrace Mary, so he decides to divorce her in secret. But God had other plans. The angel Gabriel shares God's plans with Joseph in a dream. When
Don't worry, Joseph. This is God's plan.
When Joseph awakens, he can only do one thing. He will serve the Lord with all his heart, with all his soul, with all his mind, and with all his strength.
I will serve the Lord with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength. I will serve the Lord with all my heart, with all my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength, with all my heart, with all my strength. my soul, with all my mind, with all my strength.
Joseph then finds Mary and tells her of his dream. Together, they will love the Lord their God with all their heart, with all their soul, with all their mind, and with all their strength.
We will love the Lord with all our heart, with all our soul, with all our mind, with all our strength. We will love the Lord with all our heart, with all our soul, with all our
Augustus has issued a decree for a census to be taken of the whole world. Everyone is to go to his hometown to be registered. Joseph sets out with Mary from the town of Nazareth in Galilee to the town of David called Bethlehem. She gives birth to a son, wraps him in swaddling clothes, and lays him in a manger. The animals have been hiding in the stable, watching this miracle, and now they just have to sing and share the good news.
Thank you.
sheep started bleating. The pig stopped eating. When Jesus was born in our barn, born in a barn, a Bethlehem barn, a beautiful baby boy. Born in a barn, a Bethlehem barn, a bundle of Christmas joy. The donkey was praying. The hens were a-laying. When Jesus was born in our barn, the owls were a-hootin', the cocks doodle-doolin'. When Jesus was born in our barn, baby arms, born in a barn, a Bethlehem barn, a beautiful baby boy. Born in a barn, a Bethlehem barn, a bundle of Christmas. The barn was singing, the cowbells were ringing, when Jesus was born in our barn. The world was awakened, a new dawn was breaking, when Jesus was born in our barn. Baby arms, born in the barn, a Bethlehem barn, a beautiful baby.
The angels are also delighted, but think those animals are just making a little bit too much noise.
Standing behind the animals. I can waddle and quack, quack, nibble and coo, 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 flap my wings, chew it, chew. I can waddle and quack. You can chew or cockle doodle do.
Baby, baby, arms, table now.
Shh, shh,
don't wake the baby.
I can swish my tail. I can chomp and chew. I can pop and pop and moo moo moo.
Moo.
I can swish my tail. You can chew or cockle doodle do.
Moo moo doo doo.
There's a baby in our stable now. Shh, shh, don't wake the baby.
Snuffle and sniff, wiggle my ears just like this. I can grunt and snort. You can chew or cockle doodle do.
Cock-a-doodle!
Your baby is stable. Shh, shh, wait.
Shake my fleece. I can crunch and munch and stamp my feet. I can bleat and baa. You can chew or cockle doodle do.
Cock-a-doodle do.
There's a baby in our stable now.
Shh, shh,
don't wake the baby.
There's a baby.
settled down, it's time for the angels to spread the good news. They look out into the fields and find a group of shepherds washing their sheep.
Long time ago in Bethlehem, so the Holy Bible say, Mary's born child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. Hark now, hear the angels say, a king is born today. Emmanuel will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
While shepherds watched their flocks by night, they saw a brand new shining star. They heard a choir sing, the music seemed to come from afar.
Hark now, hear the angels sing, a king is born today. And we'll live forevermore because of Christmas Day. Sing na-na-na. Child, not a single room in sight.
And then they found a little nook in a stable all forlorn. And in a manger cold night, Mary's little boy was born.
Hark now, hear the angels sing, a king is born today. And men will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
The shepherds cannot believe the good news. They know that Jesus will bring a lot of changes. They are ready for a new spirit, a new song, and a new voice to change this world to a better place.
Everybody get up now. If you want to be a new creation, get ready to jump with me and bounce with me. Here we go. Bounce, jump. Come on, come on, jump, jump. If you want a new spirit, sing. If you want a new song, holla, holla. If you want a new voice, turn around. If you want to move on, jump, jump. If you want a new spirit, sing. If you want a new song, holla, holla. If you want a new voice, turn around. If you want to move on, Lord, I need new feet to help me do a new thing. Lord, I need a new spirit. Jump to the boogie reggae. Lord, I need new eyeballs to see everybody that's saying. Lord, I need a new spirit. Jump, jump to the boogie reggae. Lord, I need a new mouth and give me new songs to sing. Lord, I need a new spirit. Jump, jump to the boogie reggae. Lord, I need
turn around. your shoes if you want a new soul. Bang your head if you want a new mind. If you want a new spirit, dance out of control. Jump, jump.
Christmas star shines as light for all to see. Baby Jesus and the star will lead them straight to Bethlehem.
Let's go.
Everyone had expressed their delight with the good news. The wonder of Jesus, God's own son, born in a stable in Bethlehem. The townspeople finally noticed something is going on in their little town of Bethlehem. When they realize God has sent his son, they know they want to shout the good news from the mountaintops. Everyone has expressed their delight with the good news, the wonder of Jesus, God's own son, born in a stable Bethlehem. But Jesus is still just a baby. A baby asleep in a manger, and it's time for a lullaby. A lullaby sung to the Lord Jesus.
Benedict XVI said, "It is the beautiful task of Advent to awaken in all of us memories of goodness and thus to open doors of hope. Bringing the events of that long ago night in Bethlehem to our present world, we offer this simple song of prayer."
Jesus is a light for all people. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness cannot overcome us. Each of us has a light that needs to shine. No matter what happened in this crazy world, shine your light for all the world to see.
This little light of mine. for them one more time.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed our show. I want to thank someone very special who, without her talents and her patience and her perseverance, this couldn't happen. So we'd like to thank Ms. Cindy Long. Thank you so much for coming. Have a wonderful Christmas and a healthy New Year. Parents, don't forget, if you're taking your child home, please tell your teacher. And also, if anyone has brought their credit card or cash, we are still selling things for Penance with a Purpose. Cookies were specially made by you by our secondary class, so please enjoy as well. And thank you again for coming and joining us.